Well, after months of listening to the public and meetings with the city council, the Brainerd Public School District now has some clarity regarding the land they are trying to acquire near four schools that are set for expansion. The school district reduced its original plans of acquiring 27 properties between the four schools to only 15. The extra land is mainly needed for parking lots near Lowell, Harrison, and Garfield Elementary, as well as the Brainerd High School. Last night, both the city council and the school board voted on the acquisition of these properties.
There was no decision made, but there really wasn't any necessary for the school board to move forward with their project. In the city of Brainerd right now, it's okay for the school to buy properties and make parking lots. The council doesn't have to give their approval for that.
Although the Brainerd School District does not need the city approval, they were hoping to have the support of the council. At the school meeting, the board decided to approve the acquisition of seven properties near Harrison Elementary, most of which are on 16th Street Southeast. The board also approved the acquisition of two 6th Street properties near the high school.
Projects are able to continue to move forward, so our design of our schools and whatnot continues on. But really, for the homeowners tonight, at least we were able to approve some of them, but the others are still on hold, and that's the hardship.
The school board will most likely vote on the properties near Lowell and Garfield Elementaries at their next school board meeting, which is scheduled for December 19th.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.